Long ago, the old fought only in the United Worlds. He threw down his foes and cast them into the 10th world, the 10th fort that held their prison to World Tree and left it to drift unanchored in a place of exile. For centuries, this world slumbered uneasily, but it did not die. Glacial age passed, kingdoms rose and fell out of sight of the gods. When Odin heard the enemy were growing once again, strength he looked Midgard sent his Valkyries to scout the battlefield for greater were dead on the world they would be born as in Valheim. Yeah, I need to read that very fast. This is take two on Valheim. The surname is Silverhawk, and the seed is, well, Silverhawk. So we shall see how this goes. I returned to this game a little bit more knowledgeable than before, and that's a patch that just dropped, and as per usual, when it comes to patches dropping, I don't watch the patch. No clue what happened. Hail warrior! I'm moving, sent to guide in your travels. I represent the Forsaken, which was slain in order to ascend Valhalla. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stones! Okay, we're buying tidings. Visit register location, that would be it. First prey, yada yada, I know. Let's begin by fixing some wood. There we go. Now we are able to make a club, I was about to say. I'll go two. That would be yet another two or something. The coolness of this game is like every other game in the whole world. You start by hitting, sorry, it was not, it was a mistake, Hugin, it was a mistake, everything is forgotten. It would be fun if that bird is gone forever now, that I killed her. Hail warrior, okay. So to say, my face is a little bit on the wrong place here. Okay, I won't hit you this time. Take stock of your inventory. Must be crafted, however. Blah 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 blah. Yeah, I don't care. I got 8. That means I can make one of these fellows. Why do you keep running? Why do you keep running? Why do you keep running? For a stone axe, I need more wood and more stone. Of course. Pick up branch. Pick that up. That would be stone. Ooh, and raspberries. We love raspberries. Because raspberries you can put in your mouth and then you can eat. And that's some shrooms. A tasty morsel of farm snack, consume it, improve your health and stamina. Righto. Let's actually start that immediately. Nom nom. Got one more swig of that. That's a stone. That's a big stone. That's a too much of a big stone. Let's poke you. The rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Reindeers. Raw meat. Meat I will use a bit later to cook and eat. That would be probably my third ingredient in food. And the more ingredients you eat, the better you fare, so to speak. Let's take a peek at the map. So that's the place I will be going to, because I like water. And on the way there you saw that there was a kind of, well, here, Elder Cure. That's because that one is the boss, the first boss. Hello there. I want leather scrap, but I also want meat from them. There we go. One extra wood. We need a stone axe. Cross to you. What do we need to make a hammer? We can make a hammer! That is nice, that is nice. Hello, warrior. The tools you raise might fall out of fortification. Start by building a workbench. This turn will be able to construct other things. But I'm running to the water. Can't be doing that right now. I'm running to the water. Yeah. Improved skill in running. That's not a bad thing. Because running I'll be doing in this game quite a few times. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. It's also very nice. It is nice. Thank you. My wife brought me breakfast. Okay, two pigs. There we go. And there we go. The piggies are a bit of an annoyance, but they die pretty fast. Looking at my health. I'm not looking at my health. I couldn't see my health. It's behind here somewhere. Okay, it's 31. Now I ran past the altar where that douche is. And by douche I mean boss. I need still to pick up branches, because I'm going to be needing several million branches. I'll be running to the water because, well, I need to pick up a kind of stone called flint from the water. I do need these rocks and these stones though. It's not like I'm not going to need them. Ah! More raspberries. Or? Yes. It's a good place for raspberries to be, because they will regrow. So you might come back here and pick them up later. You might actually also grow raspberries near your house, etc. 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 Blue? No, that was just me gliding down the hill. Here is actually a nice place. Because it's kind of a flat place. And you guys know that I like flat places. And is that water over there? Maybe. Let's run over there and check it. Would be cool to make something here though and have those as a little bit of a pond. I like to put my first, that's the flint I was talking about. I like to put my first house that I make close to the Black Forest. That's a kind of a food. Let's bring the weapon out. Raisin, I will be needing that a lot. A lot for later. Yeah, when I made this game before, I stopped playing pretty early because everyone and their mother did this game, so I thought I was just one amongst everyone, so it felt a bit sad to have no one watching my Let's Play. It's better to go back and do it later then, because then I might actually get people watch my Let's Play. Yeah, this looks like a nice place. Although, I don't know if the Black Forest is close. I could make like a small hut, I guess. These are nice. My wife too slowly? Oh yeah. Hello there, dear. No, look at my screen. A deer.
Yeah, and let's say hello.
Okay. Hello, dear deer. I'll be running along this waterfront here to see if I find anything. Ooh, to be out on an island would be cool. Okay. Try not to do that again. Yeah, to be on an island would be an interesting idea. Let's see if there's any nests in here. Nope. I could harvest all those wood things. Let's see if I can make anything of interest. It's number 4. Crafting. I need 10 wood to do that, and I've got 6 wood. Okay. Mm. 3. Could eat another bite. That's a good thing. Why am I doing that with that one when I clearly have an axe? Improved wood cutting. That, my friends, are not something that will be unusual. We'll be cutting wood in this game. So my skill will go up. Speaking of melee damage, come to think of it, does the axe actually do melee damage? Stone axe, it does power attack slash what damage? This is actually a nice weapon to have. Also, okay, let's do number 4. Put that down. Where do you come from? You silly person. The game basically works like. Make sure allows you to craft complex items as well as access to building pieces. Pieces contracts with the hammer. Round pole and stake things and. Yes. There was another way to do that though, wasn't there? Like, I click level 4 and then I click the middle mouse. Ah. Flint. Steel. One thing that I did a little bit wrong the last time I played is I thought like yeah, that's the combo tree over there. I think the tree is called Hyptasil or something like it. There we go. Need of roof. Let's see, where on this island might I begin my construction? Let's put it. So I need to make. No. I need to make. Craft. Well, a fire pit would be nice to have, and I guess since I've got a fire pit, I might as well make a fire. Oh my god, my world is safe! I'm so happy! My world is safe now. That's not what it means. There we go. Righto. Push level 3. World is saved. Could we put those up for cooking? and that one for cooking. To make sure now, you need to make sure that you pick up the food as soon as it's done, otherwise you'll burn it. You could do that if you want to do that, because then you get coal. There we go. But I don't want coal right now. I want food. Okay. I might as well... No, that can burn. That can still burn. How do I want to build this house? Because I want to make a small house here, since I don't know where the dark zone is. And I could lift him a bit. There. Building wood pole. Put one down there. Put one down there. Put one down there. Is it night? Is that what you're saying? Be wary of the weather when the temperature drops at night, or if you're wet, you will suffer from being cold. This reduces stamina regeneration. Seeking shelter by goddammit, the possible coffee. Seeking shelter by open flame is your best option when this happens. Righto, I also see that I dropped something over there. Four. Pokey pokey. Let's see. You. There we go. Made this into a small house to begin with. It's too strong. That's all right. Right, because I did not see that I was 4 million miles away from the point there. There we go. Still. God dang you. This is one of the grievances I have with the game. The building aspect. It's not very easy to just build my dream house. Damn it! It's also very easy to do that. Destroy your house. Right, right. It's not like Minecraft. I will do this slowly now. I'm not saying that because I'm going to punish you or anything. I will be doing this a little bit slow now. And once I've done a few episodes, this will speed up. I will be building stuff by myself, etc. Since this is the first house. So I thought I'd take my time with it. There we go. Come on, Minecraft. Give me skill in building. Damn it. Get that up at least. Take that down. Bring it over here. Ba-da-ba-da down. Bring it over here. Dum dum dum. Hammer, misc. Right. Crafting bench and slap it down. Bada bada bam. And back to you. No, back to you. And we'll continuously go for you. Maybe I should get going here a bit. Ourselves a roof. On the roof. Ah, it's in wood. Oh, hello there. Hello there, there. Hello there, there, there. There. Let's push that one. Use, can't use it because it needs a roof. Okay, that's pretty easy. I'll just go and slaughter some trees in the roof. My life is down to 22, so I might as well eat. Eat, eat, eat. Oh, that's a peasant. Hello. Heed the words of Olaf, a poor settler in strange lands. You will find good stone and wood and you need to build a house. You will need to craft a roof, keep off the rain, then you will out hit in your back while you are leaving his house. Yeah, well, that you said, basically, go and build a house to move, basically. Basically. And the thing is, every time I do a Let's Play, I always assume that the person which I make the Let's Play for have never seen this game before and know nothing about it, so I have a tendency to jabber on like you don't know anything about it. Too hard. Okay, are you too hard as well? No, you're not too hard. Anywho, to get back to my point. In this game, the tree trunks, you can use them to attack people with. If these tree parts falls on top of another dude, then that dude might actually be killed by the tree when it falls. Go. Wolves up and then attack this one aggressively. As you see up there in the left corner, it says number 3 there. That's my axe. And the more I use it, the harder it gets damaged. Works very well actually. That's supposed to happen. Let's run out to our own island again. Pick that up. Number 4. No, we have the correct one. Place. Is that where they... Yep. One evil bird. Evil because I can't kill him unless I got a bow and arrow. I don't really have that right now. I will be able to make it on the workbench behind me though. And the whole game works like the more you craft, the further you go in your skill, so to speak. Like you saw in the beginning when I crafted the table, that was that made me able to do a lot of other things. And the more I build, etc., the more it will help me get that. I'll show you in a while when I'm done with this. Oh! It moved. I should actually use most of my wood to make a roof. Because if I make a roof, I can start using that one instead of just running around and losing all my durability on my axe. Let's just slap these apart with the club. Into a fight when you don't have any stamina left is a bad idea. There we go. Now let's run to that little table over here. See what we can do with the wood. There we go. Skill at swimming increased. That's a good thing because that's something that I will be needing to be able to swim properly. Let's see, number four. Yeah, it broke. So I need to make a secondary hammer. This secondary hammer I'll throw away as soon as I'm done with it. As soon as I'm done with this, I should say. Missing requirement wood. How much does it cost to make another stone axe? I need wood for that. I need 5 more wood. That's not a problem. Where I find wood in the forest. You are correct. The thing is that this is what I said in the beginning, you won't run out of the need for needing wood or stone. And there that axe went. Still need 5. I got how many? 1. Wait a minute, don't I have that? And the branch. You see the person? There we go. Now we are probably good for a while on the whole, you know, getting a new axe apartment. A lot of wood, thank you. Get some more, a lot of woods. In the beginning, I will have problems with food because the food will run out like totally and all the time. Good enough is that that will only be in the beginning, later, I'll be able to get good food. I played this game like just the beginning of it, but I hope to be able to play it more, and whether or not I'll be able to play it more, of course, if you guys watch it and like and subscribe and etc, then I'll be able to do it more, but if you don't, well, that means you don't really like it. Our world is getting saved again. I'm always wondering what this is getting saved from. Is it a big huge monster that would otherwise come and eat me? Yeah, and once I get the repair station up, I'll actually show you. Yep, that's what I said. Thank you, thank you. Hello, seagull. said Fred. I was going for number 5. And since I've done this whole thing, as well do it all the way here, like that. And enough now, little pig. Yes. And now you repair by clicking that. Bum, 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 bum. Everything's repaired. Then we need one hoe. And with hoe, yeah, you saw I can do that, but it just showed me. Also, we need a flint spear and a wooden shield. I think I'll make a wood shield. No? Okay. I could make a different style of shield. Leather scrap I will be needing for that. So, not very soon. Rag pants, need scrap, torch, plow wood, flint. And the thing is, I need to make all of these things. Ooh, that's a wood tower shield. That's something nice. You need to make all of those things to be able to continuously go forward in the crafting. This tool is used for landscaping. You can say it's perfect completing to the hammer. It's clear the ground and manipulate the terrain. It's easy to create building on level ground. That is the truth of it. That is the truth. Let's continuously go with you though. Number 4. Very happy if I could just touch that, but no. You. See at the speed I'm building here, it's not the fastest in the world. Yeah, I need wood. I do have the way to make wood now, since I got these axes repaired, and each time they run out I just waltz up and pick them up again. No worries. And that I was also looking at the skin that I needed, and that skin is from boars, so I will be needing a lot of boars to do that. Anyhow, this has been fun. Next time when you see this, you're going to be able to see the finished ones. That's how long I will be playing between. And yeah, as I said, like this and do tell your friends about it, etc. Because it would be really nice to be able to play this. It's not like I can't play it, it's just that I've got a limited time and I put that into games that you guys like to watch. So, yeah. Anywho, have a nice day. Make sure you like and subscribe and all that jazz.